I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. A tornado watch for parts of central Iowa. A warm front is lifting north. We've seen some showers and thunderstorms, and it would appear that that's the most likely location for those storms to be severe. Showers and thunderstorms have been around, holding temperatures in the upper 70s and lower 80s here across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa. This is as of 4 o'clock, 73 Red Oak, with a thunder shower having moved through. 81 at Omaha's Epley Airfield, a couple of sprinkles. The dew point, oof, that has climbed back up near 70. Sticky, warm, muggy. South breeze is blowing here, and all of that will continue here this evening and tonight. See, the showers and thunderstorms have been going from southeast Nebraska, northwest Missouri into southwest and central Iowa. Had this cloud cover over the Omaha metro and sprinkles and very light rain, and it appears that this is probably going to be the axis of the thunderstorms here. Northwest Missouri, southwest and central portions of Iowa. Upper level disturbance lifting northward across the Dakotas, and it's the tail end of it here that intersects this kind of moisture source coming up from Kansas and northwest Missouri that will be the feed for the showers and thunderstorms. So probably initiation point here for the strongest storms trekking up into northern Iowa and southern parts of Minnesota. Storm Prediction Center says that's where the main risk of severe weather is. They call it a slight risk of severe storms, northern Iowa, southern Minnesota, western Wisconsin for this evening and tonight. And then a front will stall just north of the Omaha metro and the upslope area here, western Nebraska, southwestern South Dakota. Slight risk of severe storms on Tuesday. Wednesday, front edges north a little bit, so still this northern Nebraska, southern South Dakota, slight risk of severe weather. Kind of looks like all of this stuff. Tonight, mostly east of Omaha. Tuesday, mostly northwest. And Wednesday, mostly north. But there is some chance of shower and thunderstorm activity around. 30% the odds in the Omaha metro. Stays very warm, 71 degrees for our low temperature tonight. 88 for the high temperature on Tuesday. Rain chance in the morning, but we'll have partly sunny skies. Wednesday, very slight chance of an early morning shower, more likely off to the north of us. 91 for the high temperature. Thursday, we'll get a west breeze blowing, a high of 83. But in the morning, particularly early, 7, 8, 9 in the morning, could be a few showers or thunderstorms around. Friday looks really good. You can find that in my full 7-day on KETV.com.